Want you a bad romance. I want you ugly, I want your disease. I want your everything as long as it's free. I want your love, 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 love. I want your love. I want your drama, the touch of your hand. I want your leather shirt, a kiss in the sand. I want your love, 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 love. I want your love.
You know that I want you, you know that I need you. I want your bad, bad romance.
I want your love and I want your revenge. You and me can write a bad romance. I want your love and
Singer news on Skid TV. Come with me for a few announcements. All those planning to play baseball, go see Coach Hammock in room 414 by September 19th at 3:30. And if you're a senior and you're interested for the Wendy's Heisman Award, go see Miss Wilson. I'm gonna hand these on, and we'll see you later for our special feature presentation.
FBLA members will be going to the FBLA state rally on October 13th. Current and future members that would like to go on the trip must see Miss Stover today.
Hey, homecoming t-shirts will be sold in the commons area in the morning during all three lunches. Bring $10 to purchase your t-shirt, and remember, wear them at the pep rally tomorrow.
Jackson State University will host Fall Preview Day for high school sophomores, juniors, and seniors and their families on Saturday, September 24, 2011. Activities begin at 1 p.m. Representatives from academic departments, student clubs, organizations, and support offices will be available, and Stevenson Hall campus tours will also be given.
The 2011 College Fair, sponsored by the 100 Black Men of Atlanta, will be held on September 24. See Ms. Wilson for more information.
Our boys who are going out for basketball need to have a physical form. Talk to Coach Bigham or Coach Stevens about it to get a physical form.
Students, please do not take the food trays outside for lunch. If you're going to go outside, please ask the person serving if you can have a paper plate to go outside.
Like I messed up on earlier, I was trying to tell you, we have a feature presentation.
That actually starts right now, so you better enjoy it.
Watch.
Hey, I texted you last period and you didn't reply.
Oh, yeah, you know, because...
Well, I guess that makes sense, but, you know that I want you to be my date to the game, so...
What you say?
Yeah, as long as we ride up in the car with the music turned...
Oh, you know we will, because we'll be looking like a G6, like a
G6. Alright, I'll see you then.
For some reason,
I got a feeling
that we're gonna put a whoopin' on West Forsyth tonight.
I'm not gonna lie, Jessica. I feel like we're gonna beat them 35-0.
Womay! What are you doing out here on the Gator, man?
I don't know, I just got mine on thing.
Well, you know, it's game day and I gotta ask.
Are you ready for some football?
Connor, what kind of question is that?
Cause you know
all I do is win, 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 no matter what.
is awesome, you know? I don't care what they say, Kwame. You're the greatest football player I know, because you're one way to play, drug-free. But why would you score me 5 touchdowns tonight?
Connor, are you out of your mind? 5 touchdowns?
It's pretty ridiculous.
Either way, you know I'm be looking good in it.
Yellow, black and yellow, black and yellow, black and yellow.
Wow, you're right. You do look pretty good out there. All the chicks dig you. But I gotta ask, one more thing. At the end of the season, am I gonna be able to sing?
We are the champions, my friend.
Crazy.
Alright, cool, man. Well, we'll be seeing you at the game now.
Black and yellow. Yeah, you know what it is. Everything I do it big. Yeah, screaming that's nothing. When I pulled off the lot, that's nothing. Reppin' my town, when you see me, you know everything.
I forgot. Going to Spanish.
Guys, y'all be quiet.
You office now!
Jeez, kids these days.